Slayer, listen up. Our field of operation is...
I'll fly.
I'm on.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Copy. Relaying enemy locations now.
Get down before they see you. Oh shit, we've been spotted. That LT's getting away. Sniper. Move into position. Target marked. Moving to a good sight line. Wait one. Let me get in position. I have a shot. Engage.
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
Shit.
Nicely done. With less cartel stations on the air, the rebels will be able to move into the area.
Cállate, eres un pasón. Dame todo el polvo.
You really ought to let me drive. Stay low. Damage the emitter too much. Getting a position. Target acquired. Stay away. Target lost. Those Sicarios are shooting the hell out of this emitter. That got target mark. The emitter's getting hit pretty hard, people.
Those Sicarios are fucking the hell out of it.
Just about everywhere we go and throw lead, the kids still find the time to play.
We're letting them fuck up that fucking emitter.
Fuck, get away from there!
Show's over. That ought to get the rebels fired up.
Well, that was messy as shit.
A respected cocalero named Chavez is trying to spur the locals to revolt against Madre Coca. We need to keep him alive at all costs.
Fullerton is escaping.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Here's your combat vehicle, amigo.
Buckle up, people. Hold up. There's a weapons case here. Oh, I could use this.
I'll pilot.
They're gonna spot you. Back up. Good to go.
Up on the agricultural cooperative now.
There's Chavez. He's probably about to make his big speech.
More like a big middle finger to the cartel. The guy's got balls, I'll give him that.
Let's see if we can talk some sense into him before this gets ugly. It's a Santa Blanca commendation. Those sicarios will be missing this.
Who demonios are you? Did Madre Coca send you?
Expecting trouble, senor?
Oiga, you didn't answer my question.
I'm a friend, and I'm trying to keep you from making a big mistake.
Mistake? Usted que sabe? Since when is helping my people a mistake?
If you make this speech, people are gonna get killed. It's that simple. Madre Coca is gonna send her people, and it's gonna get bloody.
So I should stay silent? That's your answer? Se equivoca. Then you are no better than Madre Coca. Get out of my way, gringo. I must speak with my people.
This is Nomad. We're at the agricultural cooperative. Chavez blew off our warning. He's about to speak to the Cocaleros.
The rebels say Chavez is the real deal, a true revolutionary.
He's a dead man walking, Bowman. The cartel is not gonna let this slide.
Do whatever it takes to keep Chavez alive. That'll show the rebels we're serious about stopping Madre Coca.
On it.
Before the cartel came, we were our own men.
Wait, let me play some mines.
Sembrábamos café and tended our field with pride. What are we now?
Yo, I'm placing a mine over
¿Qué
here.
¿Qué nos ha hecho esta diabólica mujer? ¿Qué nos ha hecho Madre Coca? I will tell you. She has made
us
a slave.
Straight shots with the cartel. We want to
Everyone on the ground, get down! Clear. How we doing?
You rattled somebody's cage. straight to cover.
Placing a mine for our Sicario friends. Yo, I'm placing a mine over here.
Hola.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. Wait, let me place a mine.
Incoming Unidad patrol.
Placing a mine for our Sicario friends. Call to the rebels for some reinforcements.
Who demonios are you? Did Madre Coca send you?
Expecting trouble, senor?
Oiga, you didn't answer my question.
I'm a friend, and I'm trying to keep you from making a big mistake.
Mistake? Usted que sabe? Since when is helping my people a mistake?
If you make this speech, people are gonna get killed. It's that simple. Madre Coca's gonna send her people and it's gonna get bloody.
So I should stay silent? That's your answer? Se equivoca. Then you are no better than Madre Coca. Get out of my way, gringo. I must speak with my people.
This is Nomad. We're at the agricultural cooperative. Chavez blew off our warning. He's about to speak to the Cocaleros.
The rebels say Chavez is the real deal. A true revolutionary.
He's a dead man walking, Bowman. The cartel is not gonna let this slide.
Do whatever it takes to keep Chavez alive. That'll show the rebels we're serious about stopping Madre Coca.
On it. Hold your position.
Before the cartel came, we were our own men. Hombres libres. Sembrábamos café and tended our field with pride. What are we now? ¿Qué nos ha hecho esta diabólica mujer? ¿Qué nos ha hecho?
Everyone on the ground, get down!
You want to get some?
Yo, I'm placing a mine over here. Everyone on the ground! Get down!
Looks like we've riled them up. Opening fire! We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
Wait, let me place a mine.
Get away from there, hornet's nest. Clear on my side. Rebels throwing down the cartel. Take cover already. We good? Shit got close for a second there.
Move there.
I copy. We rattled somebody's cage.
Mine for our Sicario friends. Rally on me.
Roger that.
There. Call the rebels for a diversion.
Copy. Help us en route to that position.
Hey, como ando?
Roman, we wrapped it up. Chavez is secure.
Good work. Keep digging for intel on Madre Coca's operations. We need to know where the coca leaves are going and where they're being stored prior to transit.
Roger that. We're on it. Hang on, I'll drive.
Mild aroma of cartel. The cops are serious this time. Some cook tried to run and they gunned them down. Right in the back. It's a reminder to those enthusiastic Santa Blanca motherfuckers out there. You got a tattoo on your face? It's a damn giveaway that you're cartel, okay?
Ready? Fire.
We'll go.
Santa Muerte in ink where your eyebrows used to be.
Fuck, engage.
Camo truck's secure. We'll send the location of the radio gear to the rebels. So long.